definitely wasn't the sort of woman who wants to